Well, moving on to some lead updates, where Telangana Congress leader V. Hanumanth Rao has said that Chief Minister KCR-led government has failed to care the backward classes in the state and accused him of insulting the shepherd community. Speaking to media, he said that Telangana Rashtra Samiti has not fulfilled their promise of providing goats to the shepherd community in the state.